Now out of Parker, a former employee at a martial arts center is under arrest on charges of sexually assaulting a child. This is 20-year-old Jose Hilarto Soto. Parker police arrested him at his home. Two children accuse him of inappropriate touching. Soto worked at Otomi Martial Arts Center in Parker until last month.